out of the way. You don't need to. Cena's, what the hell is John Cena thinking about?
Well, he knows he's in the driver's seat right now.
You know, looking back at the WWE Championship.
He's thinking, what should I do? Hell, I can just go out the water and win this match. Do it!
That's what you came here for, John. You came to win the WWE title. Cena placing that ladder.
Well, this is the smartest thing that Cena can do. Edge is history. Win this thing. Stay on Raw.
Cena climbing to the top. But wait a minute. There's a WWE champion, Edge. Edge, back in the fray here, King. Back in the equation, the WWE champion. Climbing his side of the ladder.
These guys are about to go toe-to-toe at the top of this ladder. This is dangerous, JR. This is real dangerous.
A 16-foot ladder. This is death-defying. Career-ending. Both men reaching for the WWE title.
Who's got it?
Who's got the ladder? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. John, don't do this, John. Good God almighty.
No!
Just an abuse, not one but two tables from a 16-foot ladder from maybe the baddest son of a bitch we've ever seen.
And look at this.
John Cena.